Now, the next period of instruction is breaststroke. You're starting out here with your hands in front of you, and you push off. Let's say you push off, you do your pull out, you bring it up, you come out of the water. First thing you do is pull out. Okay, I know you learned this in practice. Pull out with your hands kind of down. You're gonna keep pulling, pull up under you, bring it like that. Like you're holding something, like you're about to give it to someone. You have a plate, and you're gonna give it to them, okay? So you're taking, and you bring it up, and you're up like this. This is when you breathe, you're looking up, and you explode forward. You have to explode. Like real fast motion is, boom. Alright, now kick, you're gonna bring your leg up, and your ankle's gonna come up here. Usually you're not gonna be holding, you're never gonna hold it, but I'm just holding because I'm not in the water. You're gonna bring it up, your leg's here, and you're gonna come around and kick it together. And alright, your legs are, your feet are pointed, you're gonna bring it up, like that. And your knees, notice how my knees aren't far apart. You're kind of together. And you're gonna come around, swooping in, and swoosh the water. Just like this. Boom. So you gotta bring it in, and then to help you give it, you gotta kick it forward. You gotta kick. So you're gonna pull in, and while you're up here, you bring your legs up, and all together, while you're pushing forward, you're gonna kick your legs. Now I'm gonna do the whole thing. Right now, next is the breaststroke turn. This is how it goes. Boom. As soon as you hit the wall, bang! Bring your arm back, just like that. I'm not over-exaggerating, that's how fast you can pull it back. Boom! When you pull your arm back, that's gonna bring your whole body forward. So I'm gonna show you the water. And this time I'm gonna take off my shorts when I get in the water because I'm just kind of pulling it down. It's kind of over there. But it's kind of coming off. Body went up like that. You don't even have to try to bring your legs up. It just happens naturally.